Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to share a video on the IIT Madras. So if you like my YouTube channel, subscribe and share my YouTube channel. IIT Madras is a premier institute in India. It established in 1959. The motto of this IIT Madras is success is born out of action. It has wide campus near about 2.5 square kilometer area. In this IIT Madras, more than 600 faculties are there. More than 1500 non-teaching faculty is there. And more than 10,000 students in this institute. So this is a wide background of this IIT Madras. According to QS Survey of World, the ranking of IIT Madras is 264. The survey was done in 2018. According to QS Asia, among 500 institutes in the Asia, so the rank of this institute 18th. And according to the NIRF, that is National Institute of Ranking and Frameworks, that is the HRD Ministry of India, it ranked first in last 4 years. So this is about the IIT Madras campus and its ranks. IIT Madras having very beautiful location and very nice campus. The temperature in the campus in summer period always 2 to 3 degree less than the other part of the Chennai city. In this campus, a lot of animals such as spotted deer. So I will show you one video on these spotted spotted deer, black buck. There are also a special monkey, we can say that is bonnet macaque. So this is the species of this monkey you can find out in the whole campus, and they are very safe in the IIT campus. So if you like my video, subscribe and share my YouTube channel, that is GeoEntire.